defense, too, because they've done an excellent job moving the ball through the air. Secondary getting picked apart pass by pass. Obviously, they need to make some adjustments there on the back end.
Yeah, because offensively, we know that they're not going to be shy about throwing that football.
And my goodness, another interception. Picked up by Mike Hughes. I think you and I were a little surprised back earlier in the game when he threw a second interception. I mean, who would have thought?